Good morning from the Republic of Belarus. This time I'm located in the city of Babruysk. And this is the first time in my life I have visited this city. So I'm very curious about this city, and it is very interesting for me to walk along the streets of this wonderful city. Let us look attentively on the streets, on the houses, on the people. By the way, today is a weekday. If I'm not mistaken, today is Thursday. So there will not be many people on the streets, but I guess that this video will be some kind of entertaining. This time I'm directed to the center of the city, to the downtown. I have started from the south part of the downtown and I'm going to walk street by street to the north direction.
Вчера дама сказала, что там очень чисто делать, так как не берет.
Снимаю. It seems to me that there is a central marketplace in front of me. Здравствуйте. А сегодня у нас четверг или пятница? Четверг. Спасибо. Это 16-е, да? Угу. So today is Thursday, on the 16th of July. This is why the market is empty, because this is a Thursday. I guess if I would be here on the weekend, there would be many, many people. So here is the grocery part of the market. В чем лисички у вас?
Лисички рубль 50.
А килограмм?
Такие вот чистые, не сухие, не черные.
Да, видно, что красивые, видно, видно.
Красавцы.
Да. Ну да, но на обратном пути. А
до скольки? Подойдите на угол, здесь по 60.
А до скольки рынок работает? Вообще рынок до скольки работает?
Да, а что, лисички рубль 50?
На обратном пути.
Наташа, я тебе там поставлю.
Here is the symbol of the city. The name of this animal sounds in Russian, babyor. It is. It sounds the same like the city, the name of this city in Russian, Babruysk, babyor, Babruysk. So here is the entrance to the central market of Babruysk. And here at the entrance we have the main statue of the city, which symbolizes the city. So the name of this animal sounds the same like the name of the city. Later we will walk on this street. Now let us document this street.
pretty wonderful building we have here. This is my country.
This is the country where I live. And until the borders would open, I will record videos here in Belarus. But I want to visit. I want very much to visit Sri Lanka again and Angola, and I don't know when it will happen. Here on the right, we have a small park. Let us visit this park. This park is marked on the map, and it is very small. So, here it is. door.
Thank you.
soon I will return to this point. So this building dates 1897. This is an interesting date, 1897. This is an interesting date, if we will say about gold coins of the Tsar, or King Nikolai II. So in this year, only in this year, 1897, it were issued coins of 15 rubles and 7.5 rubles, both gold coins. There are four gold coins from 1897 until 1911. It were 5 rubles, 7.5 rubles, 10 rubles and 15 rubles. And if 5 rubles and 10 rubles have different dates ranging from 1897 to 1911 to two numbers, it is 7.5 and 15 rubles, have only one year on the reverse side, and it is 1897. So there is one more interesting building, that's why I turned here. Red brick building. So now it is used like a fire station. I guess so. And the name of this lane is Pozharny Lane. Pozharny means fireman. This building is dated by 1906. So 1906 and 1897.
Я брала стакан овса.
А надо было все ложить так вот, блокировать, вот так вот, не расслабленно, вот так. Ложите, нет?
This is the central walking street in Bobruisk.
Thank you.
in Russian, the Alley of Heroes. This animal the second time.
Thank you.
This lovely Orthodox church has five domes. Two of them golden domes and three of them blue domes. What a wonderful design. Снимать можно, да?
А?
Снимать можно.
Да.
Спасибо, до свидания. В Венецию не пускают, хоть по своим храмам походишь. What a beautiful Orthodox temple, isn't it? As if here in Russian, I am the light and you do not see me, I am the way and you do not follow me, I am the truth and you do not believe me, I am the life, but you do not seek me, I am the teacher, but you do not hear me, I am the Lord, but you do not obey me, I am your God, but you do not pray for me, I am your best friend, but you do not love me. If you are unhappy, do not blame me. Interesting words. So, if you are unhappy, do not blame me. This is logically correct. So, we have a tiny park which surrounds the Orthodox Church of Babruysk. I guess it was the central Orthodox Church in Babruysk. What a lovely city, isn't it? I like to walk here. Someone doesn't know, my son was in Belarusian army from the end of November last year till the end of May this year. And because of the army, he was formally excluded from a special school, the school of data automatization by Yandex. Yandex, it is the search engine in Russia, the same like Google in the world. And my son had to pass exams to this school again because he was excluded if it was even formally, but the exams obliged for him. And today he passed the exams and now he is in this school. Again he returned to this school and I'm, as a father, very happy. My wife called me just 30 minutes ago.
Я извиняюсь.
А не подскажете, Бобруйск это Минская или Могилевская область?
Это Могилевская.
Могилевская. Да. Все, спасибо, пожалуйста. Спасибо. So I asked this man about which region belongs to the city of Bobruisk, Minsk or Mogilev. And he told me that this is Mogilev region. So I can say that Mogilev, I can say that this is the first video in Belarus which are being made not in Gomel region this year. First time in Mogilev region of Babruysk is located in the Mogilev region. Every previous videos of this year from Belarus was made in the Gomel region. I have many mistakes in English, and I have realized that one of my mistakes is I do not add the definite article there to the region and to the district, but I should do this, I have to do this, so not just Gomel region, but the Gomel region, not just Dobruzh district, but the Dobruzh district. So I changed the descriptions in all of my videos 2 days ago. And now, and from now, I will try to tell it right. So, the city of Babruysk is located in the Mogilev region of the Republic of Belarus. I guess, I'm sure this is correct. And here is a statue of Shura Balaganov. Shura is the name. And this is my name. My name is Alexander, but the short informal name of the short informal secret name of Alexander is Shura. So this is Shura Balaganov. The car on the plate. From the popular book. What a lovely weather today. What a wonderful walk today. It is very pleasant for me to walk through the streets of Babruysk. So I am 47 years old, and this time I am the first time in my life in Babruysk. It is possible due to the YouTube company and due to my lovely viewers and commentators, which support me by every comment under my videos. Because if there is no comments, I'm not very happy, because only when I have comments, I know that I do the right thing. I know that I do, that I record the videos that people want to see on the YouTube. So please, if you want to say something for me, comment under the video, because it supports me very much. I would say more than money. Because I can video without money, but I can't video without comments. Sun rays, like this very second. So, this is the theater, the cinema. This is the cinema, Tovarisch. Tovarisch means in English comrade. So this is the cinema, and here is the Orthodox church, which I just visited 30 minutes ago. What a lovely street with cafes, with big trees, great parade, the show. What a wonderful bus stop and a tiny park behind a bus stop. Sign on the top of this building means? I don't know. This is a star. Just wonderful. The city is bigger than Mosul, but a little bit less than Gomel. So after the city of Gomel, this is the biggest of the cities that I filmed this year. So this time I want to walk along Socialistическая street. This is the main walking street of Babruysk. Wonderful walk in this city, in this street. I like this very much. Thank you. strangely, this is the second fountain in the city, and it is not working. Strange. I thought the fountains in Babruysk should be working. Work. One man told me that in my videos I pronounce the word beach as birch. But now I know the difference. We have two words, beach and birch. Birch is a bad word, but beach is the place where we swim. This is the same situation. As with two words, sheet and shed. Shed is a bad word, and sheet is just a piece of paper, for example, A4 size. So I will not use birch, I will use beech. Every time, I promise every time, beech. Not birch. Socialisticheskaya Street, 126. So in this area, Socialisticheskaya Street looks like an ordinary street, not as a walking street. Okay, I think that this street is a walking street in the beginning, in the area of the marketplace. Anyway, I want to walk along this Socialisticheskaya Street, because this street is beautiful and it ends on the beach. me walk a little bit and look out this direction. So this street is Minska Street. So Minska Street was called in the honor of the city, which is the capital of the Republic of Belarus, Minsk. And this street named Minska Street. What a wonderful apartment complexes we have here on Minska Street. These are three-story apartment complexes. They are a little bit quadrangular and this red roof is brick, these red brick pipes. Wonderful Minska routine. I like to visit Orthodox temples because it reminds me Venice. And I want to say you, my dear viewers, that I want to return to Venice again. I'm amazed by this city, and I showed this city to meet my wife and to my son, and I want to show Venice to my little daughter. I love her so much. We have a park area on the right. Here is the Orthodox Church. I hope this is the Orthodox Church, not the Catholic. Hope it is opened. I remove my hat from my head and I will try to enter this church. Yes, it is opened.
С разрешения только священника.
Нельзя так, да?
По благословению.
Ясно.
Простите.
Ничего страшного.
А батюшка сейчас нет?
Я понял. Хорошо. Хорошо. А я хотел разрешение спросить, но смотрю, вот здесь никого нету.
Есть, уже есть.
Есть, ясно. А так я вообще, вот тот храм я снимал.
Никольский?
Да.
Ну, вы знаете, чужой монастырь со своим.
Да. Мне, в общем-то, все разрешают. Кроме, знаете, что вот где женский монастырь, деревня Корма в Гомельской области, вот там не разрешили. А около 20, в общем-то, не Глюбка, ну, все везде разрешают.
Вы, наверное, с настоятелем не говорили? Или на этой как-то?
Ну да. Хорошо. Все, спасибо. Да. До свидания.
Спросили. Конечно, бы вам разрешили, но простите.
Ничего страшного, да. До свидания. She told me that this is forbidden to video without the chief. And if it is forbidden, so this is enough. Wonderful. By the way, everything was recorded even without permission. So you saw the interior. Maybe not every art, not every icon was pictured, but you saw the interior, and interior of this church is wonderful. I think so. So here is the second Orthodox church. There are no any Hindu temples, no any Buddha temples, no any mosques. So here are only Orthodox temples. pedestrian on Socialistическая Street. I turned from that walking street towards the Orthodox temple. And now this temple was visited by me, so I have to return to Socialistическая Street. Here is the smell of fresh cut grass. I want to visit the beach, but I don't want to walk far from the center, far from the downtown of the city. This is Lenin Street. Next street will be Socialistическая Street. Walk along the inner spaces of apartment houses. Thank you. социалистическая стоит 199. Here is the Berezina River. Bobruisk stands on the Berezina River, the same like Svyato-Georgiyevskiy Khram, while the city of Mogilev stands on Pripyat. The city of Zlobin stands on the Dnieper, and the city of Lviv stands on the Dnieper. Here is the war memorial. Here is the city's beach, which is empty on the weekday. Which is empty on the working weekday. So, on the weekend, this beach will be full of people on the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. But while this is work week, today is Thursday, so the beach is almost empty.
So here is the city beach of Babruysk. Здравствуйте, а не подскажете, туда набережная сколько-то идет, или она уже здесь закончилась фактически?
Там можно пройти по улице, но это уже не набережная будет, там просто
Ясно.
Будет дорога.
А в ту сторону?
А там будет.
Вы в ту я, сторону да. еще не ходили? Нет, нет,
тогда
я оттуда пришел, да.
Тогда
Спасибо.
Туда. Нет, за что.
I asked this girl about which direction should I used to go to walk, left or right, and she told me that if I would go on the left, it will be finished soon, but if I would go on the right, what I'm doing right now, then I will see the continuation of the seafront. So you can see that the last digit on the vehicle plates is 6. Every vehicle plate has 6 as the last digit. 6 means the Mogilev region. For example, my motorbike has the last digit 3. 3 means the Gomel region. So the regions are in the alphabet order. In Russian language, of course. So first is Brest. Second is Vitebsk. 3 is Gomel, the Gomel region. 4 is the Grodno region. Five is Minsk, the Minsk region. 5 is the Minsk region. 6 is the Mogilev region. So, 6. We have 6 regions in the Republic of Belarus. But we have one more number as the last digit. It is 7. 7 means Minsk, the capital of the Republic of Belarus. So first 6 digits are 6 regions, and the 7 is the 7 means that the car belongs to the Minsk region. The Minsk city region. So Minsk is like a separate region. Minsk, the city of Minsk itself, is like a separate region. We have 7 divisions in the Republic of Belarus. 6 regions and the capital of the Republic of Belarus, Minsk. Oh, this park is magnificent with big trees, but there is no people in the park. So this is the seafront of the city of Babruysk. You can see the bridge. There are only a few people on the beach. About 100 meters between each two people. I didn't take the water today also, but I'm in a big city, so I can easily buy it every time. I didn't take it with me because it is a weight and I don't like to wear excess weight on my shoulders. You know, the more weight on my shoulders, the less the length of the video. Because I stop recording only when I'm too tired. So the park is magnificent, but it is empty. So this time my direction return to the downtown of Babruysk. This morning I saw the weather forecast on today in Babruysk and I saw that it is sunny on 9 a.m., sunny on 12 p.m., but cloudy on 3 p.m. and again sunny on 6 p.m. And it is very good if it is sunny on 3 p.m. because I like clouds. It gives me the opportunity to record the video in any direction that I want.
So in this area of the city, you do not have even the asphalt pavement. Толстого стрит 21. Street 87. The area of private sector houses looks the same like in Gano. They have here tall fences, so it is something like urbanized, or I don't know how to call it correct in English.
Они подскажите, тут показана какая-то рядом достопримечательность, Петропроход называется. Что за Петропроход? Не знаете, да?
Первый раз.
Да, буквально вот недалеко где-то.
В интернете посмотрите, может, там есть.
Ну да, координаты показывают, я думаю, может, местные подскажут.
Вон сюда, к любому потому.
Street.
кажется, пизда.
Thank you.
ипотека.
1. It is the phone number of fire brigade. Street.
Thank you.
it is written here, the city's word of honor. So honor people, famous people, are placed here on this board. This time I see the square of Lenin. Let us look on Lenin in Babruysk. Do you remember the video about Parichi? I recorded the statue of Lenin in Parichi, and one man in one of the social nets, Russian social nets, told me that the statue of Lenin in Parichi was beheaded. Someone broken the statue. The Lenin is beheaded now. I'm a little bit tired. So I could fall. But happily, it didn't happen. So this is a big square. Maybe one of the biggest here in Babruysk. And here is one more statue of idol Lenin. Look. It's so huge here, as if the Lenin is bodybuilder here, really bodybuilder. Wow. And here is the building of authorities in Babruysk. So this square is quite big. Let me lead you into Oktyabrskaya Street. What a wonderful weather today.
it is not very hot. It is not 30 degrees by centigrade. It is about 25 or 26 degrees by centigrade. It is very comfortable now. I could say that it is a little bit cool in the shade. This morning I took my quad, my blue quad, because I drove here on the motorbike from 6 a.m. till 9 a.m. So it was morning and it was even and it was cold. So it wasn't very good if I would drive in one t-shirt only. In the end of my ride here to Babruysk, it was even cold for me. In the very end. Right now for me it's very cold even. And just one t-shirt. Because time now is 1:25 p.m. It is the middle of the afternoon, so it is very good and comfortable. This video will be as long as my four accumulators will be available. My fifth accumulator is dead now, so I have to buy more accumulators, and now I have only four accumulators. While they're working, I'm filming. So this is Oktyabrskaya Street again. I wonder if I would find something interesting here. What I mean, under something interesting. Maybe an ancient temple, or just ancient building, or something like that. So let me remind you, this is the city of Babruysk. This is one of the biggest cities in the Mogilev region. And this is the first video from the region which is different from the Gomel region. It's my first video in the Mogilev region. Yes, I can record many more videos from the Gomel region. There are cities that I even that I didn't film yet. For example, Vechitsa or Chechersk and Chechersk. But this time I want to record the city of Babruysk. The city is located on the Berezina River. Jesus on the cross.
as the forecast promised, it is happened. 2 p.m. is very close. It is 20 minutes to 2 p.m. and there are clouds over my head. So these are statues for those who make movies like me. Oh, yes. Some people ask me which camera I use. Here is it. This is camera that I use for my video recording. Yes. This is it. This is my camera I use for video recording. Really. And this is me. Yes, this is me. Oh, yes. When I was young, I looked like that, like this man. Yes, this is my portrait. But in reality it is Ephraim Sevilla. I don't know who is it.
So this is a park which is located beside this Orthodox temple. Which I visited, which I attend this month. More statue of cities anymore.
Вот то же самое говорит мой папа. Он говорит.
So this time, cafe is full. I like the morning time. Cafe is full this time.
So this is park and cafe area. It is 2 p.m.
Куда вы выложите?
А вы представьте, если я буду идти по улице и каждого спрашивать разрешение.
Ну и выложите в интернет. У нас уже одну спящую выложили. Это не вы?
Нет. Я спящих не выкладываю. Я выкладываю город Бобруйск.
Так там и было про Бобруйск в этом в режиме масочном. И она уснула там, сидела на углу. Ее в интернет выложили крупным планом.
Ой.
Все ржали, да нет. А я в суд подала. Ну и вот.
Just finished my video, and Babruysk here, it is about 3 kilometers. I'm here on this road to Gomel. It is about 150 kilometers, more than 2 hours of drive. So just now my backpack fall from my motorbike, and camera was inside, but my camera was inside this soft sock, and
this sock was inside in this socks, yes, my camera was in this sock, and my camera was in this sock. It is soft, and this sock was inside this bag. This is also soft, and this bag was inside this backpack. It is also soft, and everything is soft, and everything fall on this soft grass. So my camera is fine. My drive to Babruysk very early in the morning at 6 a.m. So now I want to eat, and I bought some good drink. This is non-alcohol drink, and cheese and milk. And this is the shade and the forest where I have rest, yes. And soon, when I will finish my lunch, I will drive to Gomel.